little takedown here, a little control. So this is from a clinch range, because a lot of people have problems with being able to take somebody down in clinch range. You've got to develop a good hooking foot. A hooking foot is something that's extremely important. We train this in the Rebel Wing Chun all the time. Wing Chun also does train it. We do it a little differently. Our perspective is different. In here, we can do this from a close range. So if I want to take her down, I need to bend her at the joint and then turn her outward. The thing about this is people are really strong when you bend forward. So you have to bend forward and then to the side. That's where they're not strong, and you start affecting the joint on the outside. That is coupled with this arm control and this tie-up control. So we're tied up to the head. We're already engaged in this setup. So from here, I can do this from fairly close range. Everything I'm going to do is going to be moving her off to here, including my elbow path, including my pulling down. All of that's going to be geared toward doing that. I'm in here. Now, if I wanted to, I can just buckle forward, elbow forward, drive her down. But because I want to draw her out this way, for whatever reason, I may have a reason to block somebody or put her in the path of someone else. So if I'm in here like this, this is the same thing that we would set up for our knees. Same hip mechanics. In here, I draw her forward and then outward. As I pull, push, and push. I maintain the arm because I like to have the arm control for being able to damage the arm, being able to move them into another position, things like that. So again, we're in here like this. Fairly close, you can see my position. If I need to get her to bend back more on top, this forearm and elbow will push her in the direction I need to get a bend. And then I push her out this way and then draw her. I could keep on this. Right up here is nice and tender. This is really painful if I just started digging. You can see the reaction. There's a nice nerve area there to attack. You also have knee to groin drops, knee to chest. You drop right to it, strike. And again, if they've got this arm, if you're in competition and you like the arm bar, you're already in play for starting to do some of that stuff. So again, we're in here close, fighting, struggling, whatever. I've maintained from bicep down to this, draw out,